Welcome to English Practice Every Day. Phrasal verbs we will learn today are 1. Hand back, hand back. 2. Hand down, hand down. 3. Hand in, hand in. 4. Hand out, hand out. 5. Hand over, hand over. Let's start. Please speak out loud with me. 1. Hand back. Hand back. Hand back means to return something to the person who gave it to you. Hand back means to return something to the person who gave it to you. Please hand back the book I lent you yesterday. Please hand back the book I lent you yesterday. Jack forgot to hand back my pen after using it in class. Jack forgot to hand back my pen after using it in class. Mary needs to hand back the money she borrowed from her friend. Mary needs to hand back the money she borrowed from her friend. Another meaning of hand back is to decline or refuse an offer or opportunity. Another meaning of hand back is to decline or refuse an offer or opportunity. John decided to hand back the chance to go on the trip. John decided to hand back the chance to go on the trip. Mary had to hand back the job offer due to personal reasons. Mary had to hand back the job offer due to personal reasons. The famous actor handed back many roles offered to him because of poor scripts. The famous actor handed back many roles offered to him because of poor scripts. One more meaning of hand back is to give something to someone behind you. One more meaning of hand back is to give something to someone behind you. Please hand back this message till the last person in the row. Please hand back this message till the last person in the row. Can you hand back the worksheet to the student sitting behind you? Can you hand back the worksheet to the student sitting behind you? Pass the papers to the person behind you and they'll hand them back to me. Pass the papers to the person behind you and they'll hand them back to me. 2. Hand down. Hand down. Hand down means to inherit or to pass something from one generation to another, usually knowledge, traditions, wealth, etc. Hand down means to inherit or to pass something from one generation to another, usually knowledge, traditions, wealth, etc. Our family has handed down this recipe for generations. Our family has handed down this recipe for generations. The story of good versus evil has been handed down through the ages. The story of good versus evil has been handed down through the ages. This skill of making beaded ornaments has been handed down in our community for ages. This skill of making beaded ornaments has been handed down in our community for ages. Another meaning of hand down is to give a formal judgment or decision in a legal context. Another meaning of hand down is to give a formal judgment or decision in a legal context. The judge is ready to hand down the ruling. The judge is ready to hand down the ruling. The court will hand down the final sentence tomorrow. The court will hand down the final sentence tomorrow. The death sentence was handed down to the serial killer. The death sentence was handed down to the serial killer. One more meaning of hand down is to give an order or directive to a subordinate. One more meaning of hand down is to give an order or directive to a subordinate. The coach handed down the training schedule. The coach handed down the training schedule. The CEO handed down the company's new policies. The CEO handed down the company's new policies. The teacher will hand down the assignment for the weekend. The teacher will hand down the assignment for the weekend. 3. Hand in. Hand in. Hand in means to submit or give something to a person in authority. Hand in means to submit or give something to a person in authority. She handed in her application for the job yesterday. She handed in her application for the job yesterday. Don't forget to hand in your homework before leaving class. Don't forget to hand in your homework before leaving class. The students were asked to hand in their cell phones during the exam. The students were asked to hand in their cell phones during the exam. 4. Hand out. Hand out. Hand out means to distribute or give something to a group of people. Hand out means to distribute or give something to a group of people. Volunteers will hand out flyers at the event. Volunteers will hand out flyers at the event. The teacher will hand out the test papers now. The teacher will hand out the test papers now. Relief packages were handed out to the flood victims. Relief packages were handed out to the flood victims. 5. Handover. Handover. Handover means to give something to someone, often reluctantly or under pressure. Handover means to give something to someone, often reluctantly or under pressure. He had to hand over his wallet to the robber. He had to hand over his wallet to the robber. The country was forced to hand over a portion of its territory. The country was forced to hand over a portion of its territory. All the kids were asked to hand over their toys to the teacher. All the kids were asked to hand over their toys to the teacher. Another meaning of handover is to transfer control, power, or ownership to another person. Another meaning of handover is to transfer control, power, or ownership to another person. The company will hand over its operations to a new CEO. The company will hand over its operations to a new CEO. The previous owner handed over the keys to the new homeowner. The previous owner handed over the keys to the new homeowner. The old king handed over the realm of his empire to his young son. The old king handed over the realm of his empire to his young son. One more meaning of handover is to pass or give something to the next person in line. One more meaning of handover is to pass or give something to the next person in line. After you read the book, please hand it over to your sister. After you read the book, please hand it over to your sister. Please hand this parcel over to the person sitting next to you. Please hand this parcel over to the person sitting next to you. The runner handed over the baton smoothly during the relay race. The runner handed over the baton smoothly during the relay race. That's all for this phrasal verb session. Please keep practicing them until the next time when we pick up 5 more phrasal verbs and master them. Bye for now.